and many rice and peas, rice, potato, rice, potato again, yeah? And a little bit of veg on the side. And then when the meal finished, the rice done, but the little bit of veg still did it, don't it? Yeah? Right. What I'm suggesting to you today is that we have to change our diet. We have to look at reversing that. We need to start looking at eating more veg, fruit and vegetables now. So on your plate, your plate should be 3/4. I'm trying to give you some figures here. I don't know if you know about. Start looking at eating more veg, fruit and vegetables now. So on your plate, your plate should be 3/4. I'm trying to give you some figures here. I don't know if you know about symmetrics and stuff. But if it's a pie chart, your plate's supposed to be 3/4 green. I'll get to the green in a minute. It's supposed to be 3/4 green. The rest of it's supposed to be 50% fat and 50% starch. Yes? But you know, what we're eating currently is the reverse. It's 3/4 of the way. The plate full of rice and peas and the big slab of meat and fall over the side. And the little, you can come up here. I'm going to get to that. You're right. So, and then how we cook the food, again. Salt. Sugar, all of these different things we're adding to our food is what's killing us. My background, I should have started off with my background. My background is, I've been over 18 years in the drugs field as a substance misuse counsellor. I've worked with young offenders, adults and elders, delivering counselling and drug use, yeah? But whilst I was working in the criminal justice system with young people, one of the statistics we found is that most of these young men, especially the men that have been caught up, young black men as well, they're coming from broken homes. But that's not the main issue, because we know that mothers can still bring up a child. But they're not getting a proper meal. They're not getting a proper meal. That's not me saying that, that's a statistic showing you that they're eating processed foods, fried foods. You know you can go down the road and get $1.99, 5 pieces of chicken wing and a whole piece of all of the chips, yeah?
It's
gone down, 99 pence. But, like I said, don't believe me, but trust me, that 5 piece of chicken wing come from one chicken. Right? What am I talking about? Yes, because they're genetically modifying the food to make sure we see, to make sure that it can serve our dietary needs. Because so many people love chicken. How much chicken you see on this road, chicken shop? But if you go into a middle class, community, you won't see them chicken shops in there. Right? You see alcohol shops with off-license and the chicken shop, number one commodities in the black community. Yeah? But when you go to middle class communities, you might see one off-license, and that's Freshers. Not no other local off-license. You see Freshers, well-established off-license. And you don't see no chicken shop. You see like a well-established restaurant. Yeah?